It's okay. It happens. Down there.
You see, okay?
Well, Jenny Gilbert has a little jump there for a little boy. The leopards are some of the most agile and athletic of the big cats, capable of bounding 40 feet in a single bound.
What is this about? Just for the animal.
Watch the tail.
Just a couple minutes. There'll be another cat. It's a cat
too.
Short attention
span. And that's like a runner. Right down. He's making a jump. What a scaling. When you see that kind of athletic ability, too often in a catching situation, the animals eat on a regular basis. Earlier in the wild, you'd be lucky to eat once out of every 15 or so attempts, about every 2 or 3 days.
When you put all the leopards together, all 13 subspecies, they are capped with the largest range of any cat on the planet. Caught from the far north to the very tiny tip of Africa, and out from the ocean of Asia. Some leopards have some very unique features. Take, for instance, the clouded leopard. It's our closest living relative to the Smilodon. You know that one because it has the longest teeth compared to the body size. Also heating up in his jaw to 180 degrees. Another leopard is snow leopard. It also has the longest tail compared to body size. They have that tail so they wrap it all the way around to get their face in this first entrance. Keep in mind, there are more features out of cats that are there for aesthetic value. Every part of a cat has a very real reason that has everything to do with what and where they are
hunting. It's fun once I guess it. It's all about the shape of the cat. Right, guys?
Bless you.
Oh, yeah, he likes this one.
He's like, where'd he go?
Of course, cats, you can see he's already tuckered out there. Cats have small lungs and heart. They tire very quickly. They can only go a quarter mile on a full run. After that, they gotta shut down, rest, get ready for the next hunt. That's why they're looking for pet food on once out of every 15 or so attempts. Awfully tough duty to catch live prey items out there, being a big cat.
So that means that the leopard is sometimes referred to as the jackal of cats because they are also a cat with an extremely diverse menu. They'll hunt everything from large hoofs down to the biggest balls of rodents. Leopards are actually cats. They are regularly coming and eating people.
That's what you're not good.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
No, like, not over this way. Come here. Squat down.
You can't squat.
Take a look at
stand up, thanks.
Oh, look.
Am I getting
it? Another cat will cross the pit.
Yeah, the raccoon pit.
The hands were hurting more than the squat.
Not by yet. They were parted out when we got there.
Come on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give the girl a nice round of applause.
Oh, my God.